Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Revelation, Chapter 4. Let's get started now. The Book of Revelation, Chapter 4 begins with invitation for John to come up to heaven and see the things that must take place. In this chapter, John describes the throne room of God and the worship of the heavenly beings. Let us examine the lessons and teachings we can apply to our day-to-day lives from this chapter. The first lesson we can learn from Revelation chapter 4 is the holiness and majesty of God. John describes the throne of God as being surrounded by a rainbow that looks like an emerald and being surrounded by 24 elders and 4 living creatures. The living creatures continually worship God, saying, Holy, Holy, Holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was, and is to come, Revelation 4 horas e 8 minutos. The lesson we can learn from this is that God is holy and deserves our worship and adoration. The second lesson we can learn from Revelation chapter 4 is the importance of worshiping God. The 24 elders are described as falling down before God's throne and worshiping Him, casting their crowns before Him and saying, You are worthy, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power, for You created all things, and by Your will they were created and have their being, Revelation 4 horas e 11 minutos. The lesson we can learn from this is that we are created to worship God, and it is through worship that we acknowledge His worthiness and sovereignty. The third lesson we can learn from Revelation chapter 4 is the need for humility before God. The 24 elders cast their crowns before God, recognizing that all honor and glory belong to Him alone. In the same way, we must recognize our dependence on God and humbly submit ourselves to His will. The fourth lesson we can learn from Revelation chapter 4 is the assurance of God's sovereignty. John describes God as sitting on His throne and holding a scroll that is sealed with 7 seals. This scroll represents God's plan for the end of the age, and only the Lamb of God is worthy to open it. The lesson we can learn from this is that God is in control of history and has a plan for the future. We can trust in His sovereignty and rest in the knowledge that He is working all things together for our good. In conclusion, Revelation chapter 4 teaches us important lessons about the holiness and majesty of God, the importance of worshiping Him, the need for humility, and the assurance of His sovereignty. By recognizing these truths and applying them to our day-to-day lives, we can grow in our relationship with God and become the people He has called us to be. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!